My eyes have seen the glory of all that we can be, and shed tears for all we are not. Complacent, obedient worker bees assimilate the simulation to be all we can be, as seen on TV. Ever blinded by humanity's vanity, oblivious to the ripple we set in motion from cast stones, and convincing ourselves we're all alone, even when we're together. We turn our backs to missed opportunities, cast carelessly aside like unused condoms and dirty needles in the alleys behind our churches, where all too often we're taught that there's just enough religion in the world to teach us hate, but not enough to make us love. And Jesus wept. Star-spangled gangbangers brainwashed to believe that killing is the only way to live, and that you need to take to give. After all, tell someone they're worthless long enough and they begin to believe it. Once we fought for freedom of speech, nowadays the people who fought against it waver like a flag while having the audacity to cry equality, all the while addicted to the notion that there must always be an enemy at the root of all of our problems, never taking the time to look in a mirror and reflect. The truth is simple. Divided we stand, united we fall. And in the end, there will be no tears of sadness or cheers of victory, just silence and a hopeful curiosity of what will rise from the fall.